Going to have an address from His Excellency, President Advocate Nelson Chamisa. Ladies and gentlemen, also welcome His Excellency President Nelson Chamisa. Thank you so much.
Thank you, leadership. May we be seated. Thank you. Dr. Mandaza, thank you for a very frank and honest exchange. I think it was excellent. May we give a round of applause. Thank you, Doctor. That was very powerful and very kind of you. We are most indebted. At such a short notice, you were able to come and grace the occasion in honor of our legend, Dr. Morgan Richard Tsvangirai. Allow me to acknowledge our chairman of the province, Baba Chikombo. You know, you feel proud,
yes,
to belong to a party that is youngsters who are clear,
yes,
who are focused, who are grounded,
yes,
who are ideologically sound,
yes,
and intellectually deep. It tells you that this part, you know, one of the last addresses by Dr. Richard Morgan Tsvangirai to the Youth Assembly at MRT House, I know Chidziwa in the chair, I'm sure Chidziwa were there. President Tsvangirai said, my hope is that this part will not be a one generation movement. And I can tell you, we are very clear about how this party, you know, publicly, Manasa, you said the MDC will go, it will not go. MDC will be here forever and ever. And yes, people will be housed in the vehicle called MDC. That is what we want to see. So yes, I heard what you said. Of course, people are going to be the common denominator, but the MDC is here to stay. There are a lot of people who wish us bad and ill. I can tell you that this is the people's party. It cannot be destroyed by any force, including dictators. So thank you, leadership. I don't want to waste a lot of time. We've heard very challenging things from Dr. Mandaza. Dr. Mandaza, you challenged us to make sure that we build a convergence platform. We will try our best. But a convergence platform must be a convergence of the like-minded. A convergence of people who have different views can actually be a recipe for disaster. So yes, we'll look for the like-minded and we'll unite them. There are a lot of people who underestimate and undervalue the part called the MDC. What you are seeing here is evidence of Morgan Tsvangirai's contribution.
It's true.
Members of parliament, mayors, councillors, the quest and hunger for change. This man we are celebrating is a man who was a finalist for the Nobel Peace Prize in 2009. He's not a small man. So yes, we have heard your call. We will build the alliance. We will continue to converge people. But there are people who are moving around to say, MDC people are desperate. It's usually coming from the MDC. Yes, we are desperate. But we are not desperate for power. We are desperate for change. They think that when we talk about dialogue, we want to converge so that we are in a GNU. President Tsvangirai taught us lessons. We learned our lessons in the GPA. No more GNU.
Yes,
we are transitional authority. So that we create an environment that paves way for a new dispensation.
Yes, yes.
So we are not under any illusion. We were taught by the best.
Yeah.
We will not compromise. Public Manasse, we will not betray the struggle.
Yeah.
We will not betray because the master has given us the song. All we have to do is to dance to that song.
Yes.
And we are good dancers.
Uh-huh.
And this song is going to excite the whole world.
Yes.
The song of freedom, the song of democracy, the song of justice.
Yes.
The song of change, the song of prosperity. The song that we are going to play, not just in Zimbabwe, but in the whole world.
Yes.
That song shall run, yes. And that song shall be played. The song given to us by Morgan Tsvangirai is the song that we are going to sing forever and ever until future generations celebrate and honor that which our icon left us as a seed of development, as a seed of a bright future, as a seed of a new beginning, as a seed of where we must go. He showed us the way, we must walk the way, and we must go there. We'll get there. And a lot of you think that, no, it has been too long. No. It gets darkest just before dawn.
Yeah.
It's almost time. Dr. Manasse, don't worry about what this regime is doing. We have people who are strong. We are mobilizing right now. We will have mass action in this country like never seen before. We are doing it because that is what we are taught by Morgan Tsvangirai. When you try to dialogue with people who are deaf and dumb, you must teach them through your language of peace. Because peace is a language that is used against dictators. Peace is a language that is used against tyrants. Peace is a language that will always succeed.
Thank you.
And we'll use it.
Yes.
And we'll win. So thank you for coming. Colleagues, members of the Diplomatic Corps, our members of Parliament, you have heard for yourself from none other than Professor Manasse Tsvangirai on what you must prioritize. Thank you, Professor. That was a very powerful lecture on what you should prioritize.
Not Makupoda.
And not Makupoda. Thank you very much. Hands to our Dr. Manasse. Thank you, Mami. We really appreciate. We also want to thank all of you for coming, our members of the leadership here present, members of the standing committee and executive. Thank you very much. We appreciate Comrade Wende. Well done for organizing this function. We really appreciate. This is the part of the future. This is the part of the moment. We are going to lead and liberate this country. It is you and me who have to do it. No turning back. Yes, it will be tough. They will try to kill us. They will try to shoot us. But I want to tell you, nobody who uses guns is permanent.
It's true.
Whenever you use guns, you must know that your time is up.
Yeah.
Whoever uses guns is a coward.
Yeah.
Because, you know, courageous people don't use guns. They use open hands.
Mm-hmm.
Open hands of tolerance, and that's where we belong. So thank you. I don't want to say much. This was just to thank you for this great event. This man is the definition of who we are.
Yeah.
He's the one who gave us the courage. He's the one who taught us the way. That's why Dr. Manasse, to preserve his legacy, we have now constituted the Morgan Tsvangirai School of Ideology, Development and Leadership. It's called SOLID. It's not for brainwashing people. It's for us to have an ideological anchor. We must have a theory to our practice. We can't just walk into government without a theory. And that theory is social democracy. We are teetered on three pillars of justice, solidarity and freedom. So whatever we are promising Zimbabweans is flowing out of the rivers of justice. Out of the oasis of justice, out of that well, we have always said is important, the well of solidarity. That's who we are as MDC. So we'll teach people not to brainwash them, but to make sure that we brain strengthen them. so that they are ideologically anchored for the future and to be able to continue to be the anchors of a new dispensation and a new ideological thrust. So yes, we have already started. We are not like David Shtepo, where people go there for discipline, where they are thought to be out of line. Ours is not a disciplinary mechanism. You know, it is a distillational platform where people are distilled in terms of thought processes, in terms of ideological anchor, to be able to provide that alternative. We're also going to go beyond. Morgan Tsvangirai Foundation is coming. We are discussing with the family, because this man must have a foundation, even in a new Zimbabwe, to teach people about democracy, to teach people about justice, to teach people about tolerance. Marobe waga itwa president na Mugabe Goreria. For him, kuti ndabwo gara mu inclusive government. Takes a lot of courage. But the man was very forgiving. And that's what we must learn from. It's super gravitator, but we continue to be inspired so that we are able to forgive. Thank you, leadership. Thank you for coming. This has been a wonderful platform, isn't it?
Yes.
And we must continue to have more of this. Dr. Makaza, we invite you more to have such ideological and memorial lecture series, because we want to continue this as a tradition. Thank you, leadership. I wish you well, and may God bless you in whatever you do. This is our moment. This is our chance. How many of you are ready? 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 Takati chingo. Thank you very much. This is our call. This is our church. Thank you for organizers, Naluk, ne technical team here. Thank you for the effort. Our veterans of the struggle, those who have come to support. May you continue to be committed to this struggle, and may God bless you. Thank you very much.